bath in the shadows of the old worship. I agreed to meet Kenzo, but just moments into our meeting, Vampiro Canadiensian Granda burst into the worship looking for trouble. Who'll be the first to suffer my wrath? The Vampiro accepts my challenge. Take your best shot, amigo.
A star is born! Vampiro, you can never trust him. Mark my words. Every time he does this, the crowd erupts! I don't think there is a more popular wrestler in the promotion today. This luchador loves to hear bones break. His back is flat on the mat. Two.
Shut up! Look at this.
The rookie starting to turn heads with another victory. Hello, everyone. The wrestlers are here. The fans are here. You are here. This show is about to begin.
What a great demonstration from the ring. Kenzo Suzuki coming from Japan to take over the world. Vampiro Canadiense has made his life in Mexico.
This young wrestler is on the fast track to superstardom. He almost hurt himself trying to do that move.
Maybe he cannot finish a man. Tremendous force behind that move.
Yes, it was. It stopped him dead in his tracks.
He's got it from behind. I don't like it. This is a career-ending hold. His experience got him out of this one.
He's climbing up very slowly. What agility, what an athlete. The greatest show on earth, the Triple A Caravan.
And also with the best wrestlers in the world.
He almost hurt himself doing that move.
He's definitely showing signs of fatigue.
Kenzo Suzuki, an original member of the Foreign Legion.
He's also the leader of the Triple A Yakuza clan. He's feeling the electricity of the people.
They are giving him a standing ovation.
Impressive attack.
Yes, it is.
Behind you, watch out. I love Jesus and his partner.
Trying to cover up.
The rookie unleashes his fury. He wants to break loose, but he's pinned.
One. And two. The rookie starting to turn heads with another victory.